Hi, good morning. Look at our pretty sunflowers and the fabric. Okay, it's time to painting. Okay, I will show you what you need. Get a small cup of water. Use the medium. Then toothbrush, and I have a cupboard. So I'm using stick chalk. I have a rag. This is cover the paint to iron. Are you ready? Okay, what I'm doing, I'm not going to talk, but you have to watch what I'm doing, okay? I'm nervous. Can you see? Okay, now I'll use it. Medium. Okay, the brush all over. It helps stop bleeding throughout there, right? I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna go iron. Turn off that on. Okay, I'm using the pencil. Use the pencil, the color show. Okay, put that down. I used a lot of. Do you see that show? You could put the mirror on, you see. I'm gonna go again, okay? Yeah. Okay, let's try it on here, okay? Okay, I pick up the sock. I use the sock. Look at me. Use the water. See? Let's see. I'm gonna put this back. I need a medium. Let's see. Medium. I'm not perfect at it. Oh, there you go, wrap it up. I'm dying. No, I'm gonna use the yellow. Use the yellow. Use the yellow. Okay. All right. You can use the color again. I broke it. Okay, just stop looking halfway, okay? I'm gonna put this back now. I'm gonna lose this. There. Yeah. You see that bright yellow? Okay, I'm gonna say I'm gonna look at it. I covered up. Don't take that yellow. See the yellow? It's not bad. Okay. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and paint the yellow again. You can use that thing. Just wipe it up. mix with the water. Look at the amateur. Look at it. I'm going to put the Derwent out here. I'm going to add it, okay? How is that? Okay, I like to use, this is the brown. I use this, kidney. So I tap, look at brown, see? Look at their tea, hot line, see? With the water, okay. Okay, I can use the color thing. The color brown. I use the black, I think it's the black. Yeah, this is the black, a little bit black. I'll use this one. Use the round bristle. Use the round bristle brush, see? The circle. Yeah, look at it. Like a little bit. A little bit. Dark sweater. Almost black. I'm gonna rinse it out, see? I'm gonna put this down. I'm gonna iron, okay? Not bad. Okay, now I'm milky on. Now I'm milky on there. You just have water anyway. See what I'm doing. Okay, let's look on the green stem. I'm gonna use got a lot of green. So before I use the color, use this to a medium. Okay. I'll use it. Use color. Look at the color, see? I'll use the, another green. See? Look at this, see? Okay, now I'm milky and use the water thing. Could you see anything? Then I'm gonna add it. You see what I'm doing? No, I'm used to it. I'm going to use this, and I'm going to use this, okay? I used a medium. Medium, okay. Just spread all over the leaves. Look at all over the leaves, okay? Okay, I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna go to the iron, okay? Guys, I can use it. I use this at Lang. You see what I'm doing? Okay, I'm going to go to La Community. I'm going to wipe it up. I use the water to spread out. A little bit more water, let's blend it all together, make a soup. See, let me make a soup. You see that? See, this is not bleeding, it's not bad. I like to put a little bit more of that. A little bit more of that. You see that? I can use a little bit of yellow, a little bit. I use the yellow highlight. Okay, I'm gonna go to the iron. See, I'm gonna go to the iron. How about that? Not bad. You see what I'm doing? How's that? I did that yesterday. This is what I'm doing today. This is how. It's so fun to do that. You can do it. I hope you follow me. And the next one will be different. I'm going to use the color pastel and crayon pastel next day. Happy Christmas.